Welcome to GCC ILO Assessment. In this video, we're going to talk a little bit about rubrics and quizzes. So let's say you have a quiz assignment. In most cases, quizzes are either auto-scored or you go in and you score them by hand. You can add a rubric for an ILO. So let's say you want to review the content that students have submitted and you want to have an outcome in there and, you know, using the score they earned on the quiz, let's say you score them on that rubric item, that's great. The most important thing to know is that any rubric you have associated with a quiz is not used for grading. So it is simply used for information, potentially for feedback for the students, or in our case, for the data to come to us. So you can attach a rubric to a quiz. You can score students on ILO items based on a quiz, but the grade they receive on that quiz will be based on how the quiz itself is scored and not on the rubric. If you have more questions, please reach out to me, your department assessment coordinator, or our student affairs assessment liaisons. Thank you.